the age of 24, I was last beginning to earn my living. It was at this time that I became conscious of being haunted by a strange little genius. Where he came from, I cannot tell. All I can say is that he was quite irresistible, and in due time came to be known as Uncle Lubin, whose life and adventures I wrote and illustrated.